For Language Arts, the award goes to Courtney Pelgrane.